56号車リアライズ自動車学校をドライブします藤波京都です。
カーナンバー56リアライズ GTR ジョン・パウロ・デ・オリベイラです。
そうですね、4戦目に差し掛かるってことで、ランキング3位で非常にポイントは上位勢すごい熾烈ですし、まだまだね先も長いですし、また去年と違ったね、去年は3コースでしかやってなかったんですけど、今年はねオートポリスだったりとか出合だったりとか、また新たな、ね、コースも増えるんで、そんな中増える中でも何としてもね去年のディフェンディングチャンピオンとしてしっかりもう1年チャンピオン取れるように JP 選手と一緒に頑張っていきたいなと思ってます。はい。
Yes, I think from now it's very important not to miss any opportunities to score good points. Like last time at Motegi, unfortunately, we had to, we didn't retire, but we couldn't score points, and it was a good opportunity to score points. So we cannot have many of those during the season. So Suzuka is important. Next one is important. Sugo, Autopolis is important. So every round now,is very important to pick up as much points as possible. Of course, now we have the weight, so 72 kilos. So we have to maybe look after the tire more, do more tire management. But it's possible. Like Motegi, we were very quick, so we'll just keep doing our best.
Okay, Jati.
Hi.
はい、一番好きな GT マシンは何ですか。難しくないですね。もう GTR が一番大好きです。はい、とってもねパワーマシンですし、非常に僕は本当に思い出がある車なので、このやっぱ GTR で少し散々結果も出させてもらって、まあ、僕の中では本当人生においても思い出があるので、もう一番に GTR だと思います。はい。
My favorite GT machine, I can only say from the cars that I was driving. So I think the GTR 2015, which I was fighting for the championship in GT 500. So I think that was really a nice car to drive for me. And I have great memories.
Suzuka?
Which part of the Suzuka circuit would you like people to watch you?
I think Suzuka is... there are many good points to watch. So if you want to watch overtake, maybe it's going to be at the hairpin or at the chicane, at the last braking. But if you want to see the drivers really fighting the car and pushing the limit, the S corners.So it really depends on where, what kind of action you want to see. So me particularly, I really like to watch the S corners because it's where you can see who is taking more the car to the edge or not.
そうですね。非常に鈴鹿サーキットはやっぱ一周長いですし、まあ、本当にエキサイティングなサーキットなので、まあ、僕の見どころとしてやっぱ試験員から1コーナー。だったりとか、まあ、特に試験員で結構やっぱバトルが起こるので、非常にそこは注目してみてほしいなと思います。はい。見ている方の皆さん、本当にいつもいろんな方が見ていただいて本当に嬉しいですし、僕らも本当それが励みになって、いろんな、ね、ちょっと状況も、ね、今まだ悪化してますけど、まあ、でも、ね、皆さんで一緒に一丸となってちゃんと予防してまたレースをねたくさん見てもらいたいなと思いますので、僕らも少しでもね楽しいレースをしたいと思いますので、引き続きの応援の方よろしくお願いします。
Yeah, it's I mean we are already in August in 2021 and we still don't have the fans here with us in the paddock. This is of course, you know, it's a shame for us. We like to see the the warmth of the people around us and people who are supporting us and giving that energy. So I'm very hopeful that things can change in the near future and the fans can get closer to us and come and mix with us over here. So meanwhile, everyone take care and support us as much as you can. You know, cheering for a car on TV, and I'm very thankful to all of you. Thank you very much. See you.